Hey guys, I'm Siggy. I'm here at Jaffrum hanging out with the motorcycle gear experts, those same experts that's available to you 24 hours a day, 7 days a week to answer all of your gear related questions. Today I'm introducing Scorpion's EXO 1100 with the graphics package called Freedom. And when I look at this helmet, it screams freedom. We're going to start here in the front looking at this graphics package, and we see our blue field there with the stars in the background. Then as we rip around the helmet, we'll notice above the left brow, it says the word justice. And then you see your red and white stripes as they alternate going around the side of the helmet to the double-headed eagle there, the back. Then as we get around to the back, you've got your shield-shaped American flag there with the Scorpion logo ripping through it. That is pretty awesome. And then it is a mirror image on the other side of what you've seen, with exception to Liberty above the right brow. This whole helmet just screams freedom, like I said. And then as we tip it up, we've got Miss Liberty herself right there on the top with the spoiler bordered in stars. This is your traditional Americana helmet. This right here just screams freedom, liberty, independence, anything you would want to sport right there on your sport bike. If you got any other questions about this helmet or you want to know more about this helmet, check out our video on the solid colors. I do the total breakdown and just tear the guts out of this helmet. Go check out that video. But if you got further questions past that, feel free to give us a call at 1-877-GO-HELMET. Visit us at jaffrum.com, where we have those online experts available 24/7. Because remember, here at Jaffrum, you do the riding, but let us go the extra mile.